options are obviously on the table, as the president has said repeatedly.
Senator, I just have to repeat, the president never takes any option off the table, and he shouldn't.
Be very clear, the president of the United States doesn't take any options off the table.
For our part, the United States is keeping all options on the table.
And as the president has said, all options are on the table.